want to check your rent history in Windows 11, we have you covered. Here are three ways you can do it. This is the Windows Club. When you print a document using your Windows 11 or 10 laptop or PC, it doesn't keep track of it by default. However, if you want, you can enable Windows to save the print history so that you may refer to it later. Here we have shown three ways to do it. Let's get started. Method 1. You can check the print queue to see which documents are currently being printed and what are the upcoming print jobs. However, once the document is printed, its records get deleted from the printer's print queue. In order to save this record and see which documents have been printed in past, you need to manually enable the Keep Printed Documents option in Windows 11. Here is how you can do it. Click on Start and select Settings. Click on Bluetooth and Devices and select Printers and Scanners. Select a printer from the list of available devices and open Printer Properties. Switch to the Advanced tab. Select the checkbox corresponding to the Keep Printed Documents option. Click on the OK button. This will enable the printer's print queue to remember the print history. To view the print history, open Printers and Scanners and then select the printer in the list of available devices. Click on the Open Print Queue option. You will be able to view your print history in the printer's print queue. Method 2. You can also check the print history using Event Viewer. Right-click on the Start button and select Event Viewer. In the Event Viewer window, navigate to the following path: Applications and Services Log, /Microsoft, /Windows, /Print Service. In the right panel, right-click on the Operational option. Select Properties. Select the checkbox corresponding to the Enable Logging option. You may also specify the maximum log size and choose what your system should do when the maximum event log size is reached. Click on the Apply button. Then click on the OK button. From now onwards, Windows Event Viewer will keep a log of your printed documents. Double-click on Operational again, and you will be able to see the event log for print jobs issued from your system. Method 3. A few third-party tools also allow you to view print history on Windows 11. Papercut Print Logger is one such free tool that you may install in your system to keep a track of the documents printed from your system. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.